Yo, what is going on, guys? We are back with another video. Happy New Year, everybody watching this video. I had a lot of things going on this morning before I get into the main part of my day, but one thing I want to show you guys is what I'm working on right now. I've been saying this for a long time, honestly, way too long. If you guys watched the previous video when I was in Florida, I was talking about some samples that I've been working on for the next launch, which should be going on like end of January. Hopefully by that time, everything will be perfected. We'll be ready to roll out that launch and just kind of get the whole year started with Kosher, because I feel like this is going to be a huge year. I'm just dumping a lot of money into the brand, all in, taking more risks with it. And yeah, hopefully everybody supports that movement and we can make it successful. We're trying to take it up here this year. So anyway, I want to show you guys what I'm working on right now. If you guys know, last launch, we added the addition of the envelope. So your receipt comes in this envelope. I felt like it was just a super high quality way to package receipts. I actually got this idea from Balenciaga. So if you ever order anything from Balenciaga, you know your receipts come in an envelope exactly like this. It says Balenciaga, but that was just like my inspiration from that. Last launch, we added these tags to Kosher. Believe in a vision on the back. I'm actually gonna switch how these tags are attached this launch coming up. So that's one thing that's changing. And then we're working on some Ziploc bags. So you see here, I got like the perfect dimensions for like a hat bag. I want all the bags to be like custom Kosher on the front of here. Working on that right now with all the measurements and stuff like that. Also, Polly Miller bags that you guys usually get when I ship the clothes out. I want the front of the bag to say Kosher across the front, custom. Same idea, same high quality Polly Miller bags going out. Small ones here for smaller orders, bigger orders for like when the hoodies come in, and those are all done. Bigger orders, those will be custom too. So obviously this stuff isn't done. You see me with the tape measure out. I'm trying to make sure everything is perfect as far as measurement wise and stuff like that. Like I always say, man, this whole business is like a slow process if you're not planning ahead of time. So that's why this year I'm trying to do things a little bit more ahead of time, so that when things finally do start rolling, it'll be more consistent with launches and you guys won't be waiting in between launches. Now I want to have like more consistent stocks. Not to say the stock won't be limited, but it will be more consistent. So I care about the overall experience of the product, the packaging, everything. I'm taking everything into consideration this year. So I'm super hyped on that, but I'm actually going to do a YouTube exclusive giveaway. I'll put it on the screen here so you guys can kind of get a visual of it. The only thing you got to do to enter this giveaway is be a YouTube subscriber, turn on post notifications for YouTube. I can see how many people turned that on from the video. So turn on post notifications for the video, and then in the comment section below, drop down your New Year's resolution. Simple as that. You really don't even have to leave this video, follow anyone else. If you're already a sub, you already notification, just drop your New Year's resolution down below and you will automatically be entered for this giveaway. I will announce the giveaway winner within a week. So follow my Instagram on my story. I'll randomly generate a comment from this section and I'll send you out the hat. I'll pay for the shipping. The hat is free. Everything's free. All you gotta do, subscribe to the channel, post notifications, drop your New Year's resolution down below. So yeah, giveaway starting when this video goes live in the comment section. I'm gonna start rambling about this right now. Today we're gonna hit the gym. We're gonna actually meet up with my boy Eddie. I'm not really sure exactly what we're gonna be doing. I think maybe pull, maybe push. I'm not really down for legs. First day of the new year, but we'll see. It's gonna be a good workout. For now, I'm gonna get back to working on this packaging and stuff to make sure that's all good to go. I'm gonna throw up on the screen here the workout that you guys are seeing. This is actually my second pull day of the week. Pretty well-rounded pull day, giving me about 9 sets for back, 4 sets for traps, and then 6 sets for bicep. Of course, this is paired up with another pull day earlier in the week, so that will make up for all my volume of the week for back and biceps. Weekly volume is a topic that I've touched on a little bit in some previous videos. I didn't go too into detail about that, but I'm thinking in the next few videos, I will do a pretty in-depth video about volume. I know other people have done it, but it could be a little too advanced, or maybe it's boring. So maybe I could do that in a way that's going to be cool and, you know, easy enough for everybody to understand. So really on the main topic, I wanted to talk about the Dialed In series part 2. Of course, you guys see the title. If you don't know and you're new to the channel, last year we did a series called Dialed In, pretty much documenting my entire prep for about 16 weeks. I don't know, I gave out a lot of keys in that series. I took you guys through like the daily life of prepping and like the hardships and just what it takes to prep. Give you guys a crazy wrap up at the end with a 20-minute long show day video. So if you haven't
check that out already. I put all those videos into a playlist, so you guys can go watch that whole series. It was actually a really entertaining series. Even though prep was hard, I really loved making those videos and looking back on it, like some of my best videos I made. So go check that out. As spring approaches, I'm deciding on whether I'm gonna do another dialed in series. I'm not sure how deep of a cut that I would do. I know I'm not getting shredded. As of now, I don't plan on doing a show this year, but I know Jeff, Pat, possibly Eddie, and some other friends will be doing cuts going into the spring, going into the summer. So it would be overall better for all of us to be lean, making some good content for YouTube, and just throughout the cut, giving you guys information on how to cut, because I know most people tend to start cutting around that time of the year. So I'm thinking maybe late February, I may start a dialed in series part two. Right now, I'm just trying to get the most out of my bulk and see how far I can take my strength and my gains before I start cutting. I know Pat starts his prep, and I think this week. So when Pat's back in town, we'll definitely be linking up together, probably making some cutting videos.
It's like craziest weather outside right now. We're at Eddie's new apartment. I'm proud of you, bro.
I'm proud of myself.
His lady's coming from Vancouver, moving in with him in how many weeks?
Oh, next week. Wednesday. Yeah, on Tuesday.
Man, I gotta move out and get me a place too, bro. Yo, we can live in
Cali.
What? Cali?
Nah. I would imagine you'd go somewhere. You'd probably end up in the States.
I would love to end up somewhere like Cali, but I mean, if you know real estate, it's probably like $2,000 rent in California for like a shoebox. So, nah. We gotta be neighbors, bro. I'm gonna live here.
Probably, it's not bad. It's pretty decent.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe next year. Who knows? We gotta check out this place right now, though. It's my first time being here. Is this supposed to be the office?
That's the den.
Bro, that's big.
Right?
So are you going to make this office or?
It's going to be a spare bedroom.
Okay, that's dope. Shit, so it's pretty much two bedroom.
Yeah.
So this place is like built in 2019. It looks so modern. I'm jealous, man. I think our place was built in like 2006. All this. This is nice, bro. Sheesh. A TV. A couch. He's got Wi-Fi. That's really all you need. That's all you need, bro. Post. Domino's pizza in the fridge.
Or yesterday.
Post-workout. I hate Domino's, but I actually would love some. I would love some. What is this?
Pepperoni, green peppers, and cheese.
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to eat this. I'm just saying, I'm so jealous of this place. I actually want it for myself. This is so beautiful. But anyway, I'm about to chill. This is actually about to be my post-workout meal right here because I don't feel like going home and making any food. So I'm in the video right here. Everybody say congrats to my boy. Congrats to my boy. Even though there's a giveaway in this video, so nobody's gonna comment that. Everybody's gonna be on that giveaway. It's all good. But if you guys are new, join the crew, subscribe to the channel, leave this video a like before you leave, and I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. Damn.